In our Minnesota moment tonight, a man's inspirational fight to get to the top of a mountain. Rob Landowski just got back from a trip to Africa where he climbed Mount Kilimanjaro. The summit is more than 19,000 feet, and it takes a whole week to get there. He did it with type 1 diabetes after heart surgery and with a strange cough he says just wouldn't go away.
Finally, we summit, and it's just like all your worries just pass away. I don't remember the cough. I don't remember being a type 1 diabetic, anything like that. It was just so amazing to be on top. And I always tell people that you can accomplish anything if you put your mind to it. If you work hard, you can do it. It doesn't matter what kind of disability, you can do it.
That is such great advice. Mm-hmm. And what an accomplishment. He says candy helped him control his blood sugar to get all the way to the top.
Isn't what that incredible? A trip.
Yeah. And specifically, it was cinnamon bears.
That
was
is that right?
Yeah.
The candy that he had.
Yeah.
What a great story.
Congratulations.
And great pictures. Yeah.
Very
good work.